children, very warm good morning to you all. I am already we have finished the fifth number one from class 9, that is Madhavina Swami. So already we have discussed many a times question answers. So there is question answer session for objective type and soft type question answers. And in the next module, we just need to learn about the exercise question. Already we have discussed somewhat in the revised question also, but then also we are going to discuss the exercise question in the next particular lecture. Today we just have a session for objective type of question and soft question answer. So let us see about the particular. See, this is a one type of test for young people. Here, mercury is made up of small. So what is the answer for that? You can write the answer that the matter is made up of small particles. You can write the answer that matter is made up of small particles, and Dalton has said that that particular matter is particular particles, they are known as atoms. So the answer is particles. Now we have just second one, the force of attraction between the particles. So we have to compare the force of attraction between solid, liquid, and gas. So you can write that is maximum in solid, moderate in liquid, and it is very least in the gas. Why happens so? Because particles, they are tightly packed in solid, they are loosely packed in liquid, and they are free to move in gases. Already we have learned in the last period, last class. Now, particularly is the change of gaseous state into solid state without going through liquid state, vice versa. So which process, children? The process is known as sublimation. Sublimation is the process, children, in which you can convert the solid gaseous state to solid state or solid state to gaseous state. Now next is evaporation. Evaporation causes always cooling. See, nowadays we are feeling sweat sensation. So when we sit under the fan, we are having a cooling sensation, and that is due to the evaporation. Evaporation always causes cooling. Now next is rapidity of fusion is the amount of heat energy which is required to change 1 kg of solid into liquid at least. So what is the answer? So you can write the answer that is melting point. Why it's melting point? Because we are converting the solid into liquid. Solid into liquid is nothing but it is a process which is known as fusion, or we can say that process is known as melting. So keep revising that many first. Melting is made up of small particles. So first answer is that particles, they are being dropped for matter. Now next is the force of attraction between the particles. It is maximum in solid, moderate in liquid, and least in gases. Sublimation is the process in which we can convert gases into solid without changing into liquid, vice versa. Evaporation causes cooling, and latent heat of fusion is nothing but the amount of heat energy 1 kg of the particular substance are going to be changed from solid to liquid at its melting. Now next one we talked about. So the smell of perfume gradually spread across a room.
From the saucer rather than the cup, because surface area of saucer
more than that of the particular mouth. So we can say that whatever the particular tube is there and whatever the particular tube is there in the saucer. So it will easily becomes colder than that of the particular tea or coffee which are there in the cup. So answer is, you can write that surface paper. Now as the temperature of the system increases, the pressure of the gases increases. So and this is the particular factors which are going to be responsible for liquefying the gas, that is increasing in the temperature, or sorry, decreasing in the temperature and increasing in the pressure. So when you just increase the temperature, pressure of the gas decreases, and when you just decrease the temperature, the pressure of the gas increases. Usually the total charge of plasma is zero. You can write that the total charge of the plasma is zero because we are the charged ion. Now the conversion of solid to liquid by the process of, already we have written the answer, it is and here you can write that it is zero. So this is about the objective type of question. See, you cannot have the particular that they are always there in. So then you always there in the objective type of question in the filling of next. So then you have particular the half marks. So this is the very second, then we'll talk about the next question. So see here the oxygen. You cannot see that molecule. We have very tiny particles already. We have discussed about the properties of particles also. So gaseous molecules, they are having the highest kinetic energy. See, some type of children are very eagerly enthusiastic to know about everything, and some of them they are very lazy. Let it be. These type of children are also there, and some of them they are even a very small thing they want to know about the reason. So here gaseous molecules have the highest kinetic energy. What is the kinetic energy? Energy for the motion, movement for the particle. So they move really and occupy the space, whole space, whether it may be balloon, whether it may be cylinder, whether it may be a room. So it gas phenom is a problem. Now what was stored in the earth and core becomes food. Now what I see, there is no summer season nowadays. We are not using that other pools. Now we are using fridge. Okay, we are just always having a need of chilled water. So when we talk about other pools, in the earlier time, the people are used to drink the earthen pot water only. They are not using fridge water at all. So what is the reason? Earthen pots, when you just observe that, they have a pores present on it. That means they have a small. Chote chote holes of the earthen pots pe. And when we are just talking about the water, it is there filled in it, inside it, which evaporates from that pores. And due to that, it takes the energy from the water, which is there, kept inside, and due to that, when you touch the outer side of the earthen pores, it becomes cool. Now, what are the three measuring scales of temperature, children? Or we can say that by the SI unit of temperature, already we have discussed Celsius, Fahrenheit, and so how you can write Celsius? It is known as degree Celsius. You can have to write degree. C is always capital. Degree Fahrenheit, degree and capital F. And Kelvin for your people always capital K. So Kelvin is the SI unit of. So that is the particular question which we have discussed. Now we move to the further questions. See, try to copy up these questions so you have also one type of revision session. Now, which factor is responsible for filling the oxygen gas in the cylinder is liquefying? Already we have discussed that about LPG, CNG. LPG is liquefied petroleum gas, CNG is compressed natural gas, and oxygen. Oxygen is oxygen cylinder, no? Ventilator pe rakha jata hai. Insaan ko oxygen diya jata hai, oxygen gas. So, wo kaise cylinder mein fill hota hai? छोटे से सिलेंडर में इतना सारा गैस फील होता है तो उसके पीछे कौन सा फैक्टर रिस्पॉन्सिबल है. सो द फैक्टर विच इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल इज कंप्रेसिबिलिटी. एंड व्हाट इज द डेफिनेशन फॉर कंप्रेसिबिलिटी? इट इज एबिलिटी टू रिड्यूस द लोअर वॉल्यूम बाय द फोर्स ऑफ सब्सट्रेट. अगर फोर्स आप उसको अप्लाई कर रहे हो तो उसका वॉल्यूम डिक्रीज करता रहेगा और इजीली सिलेंडर में फील हो जाएगा. नाउ व्हाट इज द इफेक्ट ऑफ टेंपरेचर ऑन काइनेटिक एनर्जी? सी, काइनेटिक एनर्जी, अगर आप मुझे धक्का दे रहे हो, थोड़े से दे रहे हो तो मैं थोड़ा गिरूंगी, ज़्यादा से दे रहे हो तो मैं थोड़ा और जाऊँगी. बॉल की बात करें, बॉल को आप जितनी स्पीड से फेंकोगे इतनी स्पीड से वो दूर चला जाएगा. उसी तरह काइनेटिक एनर्जी की बात करें, उसको जितना टेम्परेचर देंगे उतनी वो बढ़ेगी. दैट मीन्स इट इज डायरेक्टली प्रोपोर्शनल टू द एनर्जी. अगर टेम्परेचर बढ़ रहा है तो एनर्जी बढ़ेगी, टेम्परेचर कम हो रहा है तो एनर्जी कम होगी. नाउ दिस एनी टू कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ पार्टिकल्स ऑफ मैटर. So particles of matter have space between them. Particles of matter have force of attraction between them. You can write particles of matter are very small in the imagination. So you can write any of the property of it. So this is a particular question which is going to be asked in the exam revised. Now suggest the particular two methods to liquefy atmospheric gas. So we have done that by increasing pressure and by decreasing. Next question is sponge. Sponge is solid but then also it is compressed. Sponge को कभी आपने देखा हो तो उसके अंदर बहुत सारे छेद होते हैं, बहुत सारा pores होते हैं, pores tiny balls of pores होते हैं. तो क्या करता है? It is going to be trapped the air. वो हवा जो भी air है उसको trap करेगा, उसको खींचेगा अपने अंदर रखेगा. जैसे आप उसे press करोगे तो वह air बाहर चली जाएगी, जिसकी वजह से वो क्या होगा? Compressed. So the reason being that sponge has a tiny pores inside it. So that they trap the air from the atmosphere, and when you compress it, the air present in the particular tiny pores, it comes out, and through that it can be easily compressed. So children, thank you for just being at home and continuously revising or reading or which are there in the index, and the particular questions which are there from the exercise, which we are going to just solve in the next particular period. Thank you. Stay happy at home, children. May Allah bless you, all children.